Hello guys, so today I am back with not a gaming video or anything because it is a few days after my birthday and I wanted to do a quick birthday haul. So I just got some presents today because they're late, I should say. So I will show you guys and then I will open some of the new stuff. And I have a book, so I will show you some pictures of the book as well. So starting off, gotta have my great old cookies and cream. Who doesn't like cookies and cream? Well, people who don't like white chocolate. Some people don't like white chocolate, but me, I like white chocolate. But we're not gonna open this because I don't eat chocolate in my room. Or candy at all. What's next? Oh, yes. This cute little shirt that it flips. So this is the second thing. Oh, I should probably get the gifts from my mom and my brother. So I got this cute cat shirt for Valentine's Day, but I decided that I wanted to wear it today because it's just way too cute to wear just on Valentine's Day because that would kind of be neglecting the t-shirt, and it's really cute, so I want to wear it all year. And also, if you were wondering, no, I did not cut my hair, it's just in a braid. What's next? Oh yeah, I got this cute nightgown, which is the Sleepiest Animals. I saw it at Target. I obviously needed it for obvious reasons. There's an armadillo and a cat and a dog and all of my favorite animals. So there's a chimpanzee that sleeps for 9 hours. A dog sleeps 10 hours. Cat sleeps 12 hours. Sloth sleeps 16 hours. And giant armadillo sleeps 18 hours. That's really cute in my opinion. Next, we went to Olive Garden for my birthday and I got to open my presents there. So I got another JoJo bowl maker, but you know, I took it because I was like, I can make bows with the same fabric. And my other JoJo charms were broken, so I have these ones now, and I have a brand new set charms. And I have brand new fabric, which is now a good. Next, I got a Trolls bracelet set, and they're fluffy, and they're slap bracelets. I already designed the pink one, like Poppy, and it's like, yeah, they kind of betray me and slap in the air. See? It slapped in the air! I don't get why they betray me like that. I cannot get that one on, but they're really, really fluffy. They may say. But I got those, but that's not all that came. They also came with decorations. I mean, what set wouldn't come with decorations? I feel like everything should come with decorations. I mean, what wouldn't come with decorations is my question. So there's those. And last to what I got today. Now, I wanted to get a book, and I wanted to get Rosanna Pansino's Baking All Year Round because she's my favorite baker. Shout out to you, Ro. But it was $22. So, I always see this in my library.
but it's always too late for me to get it. So, I know there's a new one, but I haven't even read this one yet. So at the end, when I open everything, we're going to take a look at some pictures in here. Because I kind of looked at it and it seemed really funny. Next, a glam glitter LOL. I wanted one for Christmas, but I didn't get one. But now I was like, let me get one. So I got one, obviously. I have a collection of LOLs. Next, I got one of the mini Shopkins. And this is Cupcake Time, which I think is cute. And then I was going to get another mini, but I found the Little Secrets, which I was like, now let me trade the Chinese food, because I was originally gonna get Chinese food one that I found, but I decided to swap it for this. So that is pretty much it. So now let's open everything that wasn't opened, obviously starting with the LOL. Oh yeah, and here's a tip to find out if they're real LOLs. Look at the barcode. If it has a barcode, then it's real. But if it has no barcode, then it's fake. I cannot get this opened. How do you open these? I am so bad at opening these. Do you guys remember that video from a couple months ago where I opened up my pet? I remember that. That was from a couple months ago. Oh, but the last thing, I guess I should show you last before the video ends, because I totally forgot to show you guys. So the secret message is, how do I get this to stay? The secret message is gold plus heart eyes. Ah, I know this one, Golden Child. I saw that one before, so I knew it. But I was like, what is that? So that was the first one. I got it perfectly. That is satisfaction right there. Oh, this one is season 2, which is Glam Glitter. So it only comes with the 4. Let me try and open it perfectly again. Oh, I wonder what the black balls are. I really wonder what the black balls are. Cutie, however you say your name. So first we have the first one. I forgot what the first one was. Sorry, Neon Cutie, you have to go. You have to go tea. Go tea? What? That makes no sense. I make no sense. Why am I throwing everything over here when this is a trash pile? Let's just keep everything right there. So next, we have this one. I'm gonna change the way I sit. Ooh, I'm so excited. I haven't opened an LOL ever since I got the... ever since I got the pet. So then there's this one. And now, how do you crack it? Oh, there's another one. So there's this one. And lastly, the doll and the checklist. I'm gonna see who's on here. I really hope I get Kitty Queen. I really want Kitty Queen. So there's Kitty Queen, the Queen, Sugar Spice, Coconut Cutie, Court Champ, The It Baby, DJ, Neon Cutie, Curious Cutie, Bird BB, and Cherry. I also want Cherry because I have another, I have the normal Cherry. Let's open up everything first. I think, who's the headband? I think I got Court Champ, but I still got someone. She's coming. But I still got someone. Yeah, I definitely, oh, it's a Milk. Yeah, I definitely got Court Champ. Yes, that is Court Champ's outfit, but look at how glittery this is. Oh my God. Beautiful and glittery and glitter and beautifulness. Oh my God, that is so much glitter. It is going to get all over my room. I wanted a Jenga, but Meyer didn't have Jenga, so I just went with it. Oh, shoes! Shoes! Shoesies! They're so cute! This one was upside down. I was like, he's so cute. I'm dying of cuteness. Leslie's dog! Which is always the best part. I did get Court Champ! She's not that glittery though. Yeah, I got Court Champ, right? Yes, I got Court Champ. So now, I guess, let's dress her. I've never even gotten the normal Court Champ, so this is completely new for me. Get your sparkle on. Get your sparkly outfit on. Court Champ, get your sparkle on. That's what all girls should know. Get your sparkle on. That is my new quote. Get your sparkle on. Ooh, la la. The sparkle is the new cool. Sorry, Project MC Square. MC Square. I just got a notification. I wonder if notifications show up on YouTube videos. Now, shoesies. Next, well, lastly, her headband. Oh, I just realized. No, the headband isn't glittery. The headband is not glittery. Which kind of makes me sad. Because I love glitter. Now. Get on the base. Maybe I should just put her in here. Yeah. Oh no, her head fell off! That's never happened to me. Well, it did happen. Look at how cute she is! The back of her is kind of a mess, but she still looks cute. And then I'll put her bottle right here. I don't think I can. Oh, the top of the bottle is glittery. I just realized that. So that's one thing down. Now I have like 55 more things. Well, not 55, I only have two. Let's open the Shopkin minis first. I practically destroy things when I try and open them. I wonder why that is. Okay. It's stuck. Shopkins came in. Oh my god, I feel like I got a paper cut. I don't know why, but I feel like I did. It's so cute! Look at how cute! What's its name? This is so cute! I love the minis! Oh my god. I have a huge mess to clean up. Okay, so this? Oh, there's cheesy chocolate! Bakery. I'm trying to figure out who it is. Oh, it's patty cake. So now we have patty cake, and she goes here, whoever, whatever it is. I'm not gonna try and assume genders right now. A huge mess, and I'm going to say that the rest of the day until I clean it up. Oh, this all makes me feel so great. Okay, so just put that right there. Last! Hopefully, this won't be as hard, but it probably will be because I rip things open. They make these things so that, like, people can't open them even if they buy them. You open this. This is literally so hard to open. But I got it! The person who's left-handed finally got it. I'm actually left-handed. Did any of you guys know that? I feel like something is in here. Just a tiny one. You have to figure out the code. Why can't I get this little girl out? Where is the code even? How? Yeah, there's something in here. Oof. I was like, there's definitely something in here. There's a, what is this? What is this? Why can't I find this? Oh, it's a locket. I got swirl. For your froyo. Froyo. Well, how do I unlock it? Do I use this? There's a shopkin in here. Yeah. Oh my god, these are so tiny. These are so tiny. Oh my god. I am probably gonna lose this. Or is there just one? There's supposed to be three. I only have one. Get this girl. Oh my god. I do not know where the other ones are. I do not know where the other shopkins are. Throw all of this into my pile of trash. But there's one more thing I have to show you guys after. I'm just gonna leave her in here for right now because I cannot get her and I can not find the other shopkin. So, come with me, guys. Ah! My knees are so weak now because I just walked around the store. So, you guys may know this. There's lines on my screen. You guys may know this though. But I got an Alexa for my birthday. And that was from my brother. So, just really worried about these lines on my screen. There's lines on my screen. I don't know if my screen is like disintegrating into nothing, but there's lines on my screen. But that is my Oh, but you still have to look at the book. Just ignore my pants. So this is Lord of the Fleas, as you can see. So let me just flip to some random page. And then just. A sidewalk. This page is funny. The last page of chapter 6 going on chapter 7. And then This is the next Dogman book. I saw somebody today who had it and I was like, oh. I'm just really worried about these lines on the screen. My screen is turning like laggy kind of. But that is all for today, you guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this little Kawaii Turtle family if you haven't already. I would definitely support it. Or I would definitely take it, and I hope you have a very great rest of your day. Bye, people!